Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Hand on the Hip. Today's video is all about jackets. So today I'm going to walk you through some of the jackets that I have in my closet and also talk to you guys about 5 jackets that you absolutely need if you are in a country like Sydney where the summers are really hot and the winters are really cold. But overall you need a jacket because it's a really windy place, and if you are also in Sydney or any country that's kind of like Sydney and has the same kind of weather, then I'm sure this video will be really useful for you. So let's just get started. The first piece that I'm gonna talk about is my most favorite jacket in the world. I wear this with everything for all seasons. It's a basic simple denim jacket. It's really useful to have a denim jacket in your wardrobe. You can wear this with pretty much anything, and it's not very thick, so it's perfect for the summers or when you're in spring, you're just approaching winter. So you can see that a simple denim jacket can completely transform the way you look whilst providing the warmth that you need. I think every girl or every guy should definitely have at least one denim jacket in his wardrobe. What do you guys think? If you are someone who frequently goes for runs or walks or I don't know, just basically out to the city, if you have to walk a lot and it's cold, then a hoodie puffer jacket like this one or any kind of hoodie or you know a sweatshirt would be really useful. This is really thick and it's not very thick. I can't really wear this when it's winter, but it's perfect for the spring, and it's a little more thick as compared to the denim jacket before. You can team this up with a basic t-shirt inside, a pair of jeans, or maybe leggings like I did. I'm wearing like a simple black tank top with some leggings. So yeah. So you're going out for a party or for like a night out and you're wearing this really cute dress, but you don't want to ruin the look by wearing a heavy or a thick jacket. That's when you use shrugs or sweater-like shrugs like this. I'm not sure what exactly it's called, but these are really common, really popular here. You can find them in any store. You could also wear this with jeans or just with your formal trousers to work. You could also wear this as a coat, which I think is fabulous because it's so versatile, and you know how much I love versatile clothing. The next jacket that I want to talk about, which is a quintessential jacket in your wardrobe during winters, is this really thick furry winter jacket. I could not imagine wearing this in the summer because it is so thick and it keeps me warm and cozy. I got this from TK Maxx. It's by this brand called Dex. It is awesome. I wear this with everything. Like, I wear this with everything. I wear this all the time. I'm sure you would have seen this in all my posts from last year on Instagram. So this is what it looks like. It's a little oversized, which I like. It keeps me warm and cozy. And yeah. And finally, on those days that I want to look really smart at work and not wear some baggy, I don't know, like thick jacket to work but still want to feel cozy and warm, I got this trench coat as a birthday gift from my husband. It's from Michael Kors. I absolutely love this color. I think every girl should have at least one piece of clothing in this shade of pink. It's a really long and nice trench coat. I mean, how smart does this look? It gives your outfit that much needed sophistication. I'm not sure. I'm just gonna tie this on for now. That's all for today. I hope you have made sure you bought all of these jackets because winter is coming. Yeah, I think this video should go up on the channel right away because Game of Thrones is going to release in the next couple of days. Are you a Game of Thrones fan? Do let me know who you want to win. So in the meanwhile, make sure you buy all these jackets or at least one of these and have a good day. Bye. And also make sure you like, share and subscribe and comment. Bye.